Hi everyone, myself Abhishek Goswami. I came all the way from Delhi. Recently I've gone heart transplant on 4th of June 2016. I'm currently admitted for my second biopsy. Before transplant, I got in VT in New Delhi itself and brain stroke on February 2016. Then only it was decided I have to go for heart transplant, which is the ultimate solution, which was being told by my Delhi doctors. Before transplant, I was not able to walk, not able to speak, not able to lie down for another 45 minutes. My backache was there. I was coughing. I was having fever. There was the water in my lungs. And fear of death was always there because I got in VT while I was sleeping. Then it was decided to go for an RCT implantation, which I gone through in Delhi itself so that I don't get in VT again. Then got to know about Apollo Chennai, where the heart transplant rate is, success rate is pretty high and the donation rate is pretty good. Got transferred from New Delhi to Chennai on 20th of April. Got clearance from various departments, nephrologist, gynecologist, psychiatrist, dentist. And on 26th of April, I got the clearance. I got listed in Chennai for the heart transplant. Eventually waiting for 1.5 months, I got my heart, new heart on 4th of June. Earlier my heart rate function was 30 to 40%. Now recently got to know that my heart percent is 72%, which is pretty good at this age. I'm happy to live again, and special thanks to my doctor, Dr. Paul, Dr. Madan, Dr. T. Sundar, and my cardiologist, Dr. Y.C. Reddy, who has given me a new life and to have a new beginnings of my life. And recently, I will be celebrating two birthdays in a year, and no one can stop me on this. My first birthday will be 4th of June and my second birthday will be 29th of September. And special thanks to my parents who has made me, have pushed me, which because of this helps and blessing only I'm still alive. And it is pretty happy to be back. Last not the least, special thanks to the donor and his family. I've never met him, never met his family, but especially I know wherever he is still with me only. And God bless his family and God bless his soul, that because of him only I'm back, or her, I don't know, but good to be back again. Thank you.